And introducing second, her opponent, this is the Thrash, Angelica! Scheduled for one fall. Once again, your official, the lovely, no, the amazing Julie, working hard all night. Julie checking if both competitors are ready. And with the officials cue, this match is underway. Both athletes getting a feel for each other. Locking up, they seem to be pretty evenly matched. Calamity Kate in the black and green. Angelica in the silver and black.
You were pulling my leg when you said favorite MILF.
That is what she is billed as, Handsome Pete, and it seems that it is not untrue. Although the Thrash Wrestling women's roster is beautiful, these are some of the most dangerous women on the planet. Do not be fooled. Both of these women are hugely accomplished athletes all over the Pacific Northwest. Angelica with the waist lock on Calamity Kate. Calamity Kate slips the wrist through to break the hold. Runs for the ropes, I think Angelica caught her tight. Rolls her up on the crucifix pin, only a count of one that time. Angelica ducks the line into another roll up. Just a count of one, I think she's gotta do a little bit more work to put an athlete like Calamity Kate away this early. That doesn't deter her, but going for another roll up with a count of two this time. This could be over quick. That is why Angelica is the All-Star Wrestling Champion. She wastes no time. Calamity Kate getting right in Angelica's face, showing her that she is not backing down. Angelica returns the favor. We have a shoving match. Kate rolls to the outside to catch her breather, not realizing she's giving her opponent a breather as well. Calamity Kate seems to have found some plunder. We don't have a lot of rules here in Thrash Wrestling, and for the most part, weapons are encouraged.
I definitely knew she wasn't gonna sit on it.
Calamity Kate setting that folding chair up in the middle of the ring. To be fair, our official Julie has worked the last six matches without a break. This could be good.
She's got a very confused look on her face. She's not sure what's going on right now.
The official Julie is really only here to count three counts and submissions, but I guess they're gonna try to win her over with their dance moves. Big drop kick from Calamity Kate sends Angelica face first to that folding chair. Kate stomping Angelica in the mat. Angelica finding it hard to get back to a vertical base. Kate not giving her an inch to breathe. Discus lariat from Calamity Kate. Just a one count that time. Oh! Calamity Kate raining down right to left and choking on Angelica. It's not pretty, but it's effective. Calamity Kate choking Angelica on that middle rope. Has to count to five to break it. Calamity pulling Angelica off the ropes the hard way. Disrespectful pin of the count of one. I've never seen that pin work. Have you ever seen that pin work?
No, it's the cocky move and it never seems to work.
Kate with another discus lariat and Jessica Jack hits her up. Standard block takedown to Calamity Kate. Another one by the brat Angelica. Angelica coming back with a full head of steam. Has her up. The mega drop by Angelica. Angelica hooks the leg. Count of two that time. Angelica, a cartwheel splash. Only a count of two. You can argue with official Julie all you want, that's not gonna win you the match. Angelica Irish whips Calamity Kate into the turnbuckles. Angelica, huge force. See if she can follow up, goes for a second. Calamity Kate got wise and got out of the way. Calamity Kate returning the favor in the corner. Oh, that split kick combo is so unforgiving. Calamity Kate dragging Angelica back to the ring. Drops both legs across the stomach. Puts the leg, count of two. Near fall after near fall after near fall in this barn burner of a women's match. Calamity Kate sends Angelica to the turnbuckle, and Angelica right back out with a clothesline.
Just a two. Right here in Vernon tonight. Wow!